St Martin's Church is a Grade 2 listed parish church in the Church of England in Stoney Middleton, Derbyshire. It was built by Joan Eyre in the 15th century in thanksgiving for the safe return of her husband from Agincourt, 1415. It's a very unusual and beautiful building. The church as we see it now was built in 1759 on the spot where the previous more traditional shaped church stood, having been destroyed by fire in 1759. The octagonal nave, the oldest of only two in Britain, is very interesting as all the pews face the centre of the church, focusing the attention of the visitors to the middle of the church rather than the front, creating an intimate feeling unique to this style of church.